Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Brave Browser in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Brave Browser. You'll be getting the first link from brave.com. Select it, and here you can just scroll and get to know about all the features what they offer. To the top, they are also having option called as Get Brave. Click here and the download will be getting started. Just a small setup file. Once the download is complete, you can just open it and the download process will begin. So just be patient till then. So after a few minutes, you'll be getting welcome to Brave. The browser will get automatically opened. If you want to set it as your default browser, you can click here. Else, just skip it. And in case if you want to import some of your settings or bookmarks extensions, you can do that. Else, just click on skip. And just click on maybe later and just uncheck this both and select finish. And that's it, you're ready to go with your Brave browser. And you're also having a shortcut here. That's a video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Not a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.